My name is Alex Barone, and I want to tell you my story. I was born with a condition called fibular hemimelia, so I was born a little different than everybody else. I was born with three fingers in both hands, kind of like a Ninja Turtle, as well as missing the fibula bone in my right leg. So between the ages of 6 and 17, I had to have about 43 surgeries to get my legs to be the equal length. The physical pain, I just didn't know any different. You know, I learned how to adapt, and it just kind of felt like, for a while, I thought everybody had this kind of pain in different ways. I didn't know that I was different until I knew, you know. In high school, I took an elective, took a theater elective just because it was an elective that sounded easy at the time, and found that acting kind of felt like a way to escape my insecurities at the time, and I was able to put myself in somebody else's shoes or different personalities, and it kind of made me feel more confident and less insecure about myself.